trolleybuses in Bradford were the last to see service in Britain. They were a form of transport which served the city commuters for nearly 61 years. At the start of the 20th century, new forms of transport were wanted. Many cities in Britain looked at trolleybuses. Bradford was joined first with Leeds, but Hendon saw the first British demonstration. In Britain, Dundee was one of the first to look at the possibility of installing a trolley system after their tramway system manager had returned from a trip to the continent. His report stated, "This new system might be described as a motor car or motor bus obtaining its power from an overhead wire." The Scotsman were impressed enough to conclude, "The trackless trolley system of traction is undoubtedly practical, well suited for routes where the traffic would not warrant the construction of an ordinary tramway." They were also satisfied that a trolleybus system would be more successful than any other. However, they were not impressed enough to go ahead, preferring to suspend judgment on building a system until other British cities adopted it. There was much development on the continent and in the United States in the early 1900s before there was any progress in the UK.